Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest, it is set for one fall. Introducing first, from Robbinsdale, Minnesota, weighing 249 pounds, the man recognized by WCW International as the World Heavyweight Champion, Ravishing. Gentlemen, his opponent from Indianapolis, Indiana, 221 pounds, Dave Hart.
He has the gold belt, Bobby the Brain Heenan, and I guess Oakland still got the scoop on the hotline, does he?
Oh, shut up.
Hey, well, you're going to be on there tomorrow night on the hotline, so don't worry.
I'll tell you tomorrow night what I know about Hulk Hogan. How do you like that? That's what I'm gonna do.
If you know so much about Hogan, why aren't you telling us right now?
Oh yeah?
Thanks for the answer. Speaking of great champions.
But I'll know more tomorrow night.
Yeah, boy, I bet you will.
Well, call and find out, Giovanni.
All right, I will. Signed headlock applied by Ravishing Rick Rude. Here's one of the greats in the sport. He has that big gold belt. And I never will forget at Super Brawl, at the end of that cage match, slamming the cage on Sting and then putting the Rude Awakening on the floor of WCW's most popular athlete.
That was disgusting, Tony.
What?
What he did to Sting.
Yes,
that
it was.
That was disgusting.
It was.
What he should have done is pull him out of the cage in the parking lot and drive one of those big trucks over his knees. That's what he should have done.
For crying out loud!
Okay, just his ankles.
Look at him grinding in the side headlock. This man is in tremendous shape as always, as you take a look at the new look for our WCW Saturday night. Fans, don't forget, we will have information on
him.
Driving the man down with a big forearm shot.
You never have a spare kidney on you, do you?
No.
There it is! My the Rude Awakening. Sit on him.
Two,
roll.
Three.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the match, Ravishing Rick Rude.
As good as he looks right now, as great as he is wrestling, Rude may be unbeatable. And he is taking steps to ensure that no one comes after that gold belt. All right, Bobby the Brain Heenan, let's take a look at the Rude Awakening again.
Well, there's your NWA International Champion, Ravishing Rick Rude. Talk about him being ready. Talk about him being in physical condition. He is ready for anything. Look at the arrogance. Look how casual he just takes the man apart. I love it.
And he is standing by with me, Gene Okerlund.
All right, fans, you've seen him in action. Joining me at this time, the man who's recognized by WCW International. Folks, this is Ravishing Rick Rude. Rick Rude, before I talk to you, I want to go back a couple of weeks to Super Brawl in that Thunder Cage match. Finally, it got down to the showdown between you and one of the most popular men at WCW. I'm talking about Sting. What in the world was going through your mind? You slammed the cage into Sting's face, and then you gave him the Rude Awakening. You know, Sting is demanding now that you put this coveted title on the line against him.
It's simple, divot head. Sting knocked on the door of opportunity, and the door was slammed in his face. To say the least, he received a very, very rude awakening. That's right, Okerlund. Now, Sting is not the number one contender, so Sting will not get a shot at my World Heavyweight title. The fact of the matter is this. Sting doesn't deserve a shot, and Ric Flair doesn't want a shot.
Now, wait a minute. How in the world, Rick Rude, can you say that Sting doesn't deserve an opportunity beating you for that title?
It's simple, Okerlund. Over the past year, you tell me who Sting has beaten to deserve a shot. Nobody. I'll answer it for you. Just keep your mouth shut. What we have here, Okerlund, is a very sad state of affairs. because standing before you may well be the greatest heavyweight champion of all time. Whether or not I have the opportunity to prove that remains to be seen.
All right, I thank you very much. Addressing a couple of very important items, the man who's recognized by WCW International as the heavyweight champ, Ravishing Rick Rude. More Saturday night when we come back here on TBS.